So there's some logs left out beside Panama Flats in Saanich, BC. And I was noticing there's some bracket fungus on this one. I thought the large bracket fungus took several years to grow, but this tree hasn't been here that long. You can see it's grown this large fungus here, and then down lower, it's got this very colorful bracket fungus, very large one. And again, I would have thought that would have taken years and years to grow that big, but apparently not.